Excellent. Good work, Beck. So, you get pinned under a wave, what do you do?
Don't panic. Curl up your body and use your arms to protect your head and your face.
Good. What else?
Exhale softly. That way you don't get water up your nose, and always keep your eyes open.
So you know which way is up.
Mm-hmm.
Beck, I can't promise that you won't get hurt, but if you do get hammered, you know the safest possible way to do it. Good work.